The Open Lands Committee was formed in 2000 to serve in an advisory role for the Conservation Commission. According to their charter, they will identify open lands within city limits of environmental or historical significance, then prioritize them for the Conservation Committee to acquire or explore other methods of protection. At every meeting, they discuss easement monitoring, opportunities for outreach and education, grant writing, the state of trails in the city, and many other conservation efforts. The committee meets the second Thursday of every month at 5:30. Visit the City of Dover website for more information. Dover Boards and Commissions. Working for Dover, working for you.